those two in the draft pool tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by Indy Hartwell, Candice LeRae!
And her new attitude.
Which is certainly something, and not a lot of people like it, but Bron Breakker is a massive addition.
Oh, cannot wait to see him in action.
And her opponent, accompanied to the ring by Ivy Nile, representing Alpha Academy, Maxxine Dupri!
Here we go.
What a performance in the Battle Royal for the Women's World Championship last week for Maxxine Dupri, who eliminated both Candice LeRae and Indy Hartwell in that matchup. Chad Gable said, I'm not too impressed. You didn't bring home the championship. And now, look at Maxxine Dupri go on Candice LeRae.
Remember, Candice LeRae said some pretty terrible things to Maxxine Dupri in the past.
And Maxxine Dupri taking it all out on Candice LeRae. And looking for a fisherman suplex. And a kip up by Maxxine, who has improved by leaps and bounds here.
Been in the lab.
Bulldog.
Okay. The Alpha Academy.
Straps down, and now, that's a reverse caterpillar by Maxxine. And an elbow drop to Candice, and Candice LeRae doesn't know what hit her.
An ode to Otis from Maxxine Dupri.
You gotta believe Chad Gable's gotta be happy with this performance tonight.
Absolutely, he's seeking perfection from everybody in the Alpha Academy.
And now an ankle lock! Right out of the book of Gable! Maxxine Dupri with an ankle lock locked in. Candice LeRae's in trouble.
She's beating the hell out of this evil Candice LeRae. This is karma. It's the universe.
Candice trying to make it to the bottom rope to force a break, but Dupri's got the ankle lock locked in.
The wrestling gods.
He was here earlier, JBL. Ivy Nile now trying to will. Oh, and Indy Hartwell sending Nile into the ring post. That slight distraction allowed Candice LeRae to turn things around. And a big boot to the face.
Maxxine just can't lose focus like that.
And look at LeRae.
Candice LeRae is going to take advantage of that opportunity every single time.
Candice used that in NXT. Called it the wicked stepmother. And Candice with the win.
Here is your winner.